Here we are. It's 9:30 at night, Tuesday, and my dishonor that I sent to IRS CID is in Cincinnati, Ohio. On its way to Covington, Kentucky, in transit, because I looked at the registered mail number on the U.S. Postal Service tracking website.